Yo guys, what's going on? My name's Jake. This past week I was in South Carolina with my family. We went down there to watch my sister graduate from basic training for the National Guard. She was away for 10 weeks and we couldn't see her for 10 weeks. We barely got any phone calls. So this first segment is a montage of us seeing her for the first time and actually getting to spend the day with her. So let's go right into that.
After all that we've been through, I think it's fair from me to you. Watch it burn as we soar away. After all is said and done, and I know I am the one. I have waited here forever.
Carry the world upon your shoulders, for I'm not the only one. How could you look behind now?
Alright, the second segment, she actually got to show us around base, and she got to show us where she was staying, so this segment is a little montage of where she was staying, and we get the layout of what it looks like at an army camp. So let's go right into that. third segment, she brought us to this Army Museum down in South Carolina at the base. So we got to go visit the museum and go look at all the stuff that happened and what it takes to go through all the phases. So that's what this next montage is.
I give in to the lesser fight. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes. I'm reaching out for the easy high. Please fortify this strength of mine.
This last segment is Sarah, my sister's actual graduation. We gotta watch her walk across the field, graduate from basic training, and become a soldier. So that is what this montage is. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Sarah, I want to end the video saying congratulations. I'm very proud of you for making it through basic. I doubted you at first. I'm very proud, and I can tell that you've changed a little bit, kind of. I would also like to say happy birthday to Yvonne, my stepmom. I love you. I love you both very much. Thank you for supporting me, and I hope that you enjoy this video.